Okay, first hole, first find. I'm back out in the area where I found all the coins. Found this. Yeah, it's part of a toy truck. Pretty old from what I can see of it. Alright, on to the next hole.
Okay. Since it's over here. Oh yeah. Another piece of smooshed up Lunia. Aluminum. You said you were out there, man. It's aluminum. Okay. Aluminium.
Okay, just down under the surface, about 2 inches. This, I think, is part of an old straight razor. If anybody can identify that, please let me know. Same area where I found all them coins. Now that I got a camera, it works. We go from here.
All right, we're gonna give you a semi-live dig, or live dig, whatever you want to call it. It's deep. It's ringing up in the 85s. This is like them coins ringing up. Let's see what we got. Straight across the middle. Treasure, look at that. Yep. This is the kind of stuff I was digging. And I found the coins. Okay, on to the next hole.
Out of that hole 4 inches deep, I got my own tank. Woohoo! Can't see a maker's mark or anything on it. I'll clean it up later and put up a picture of it. Alright, on to the next hole. 3 inch deep hole. Let me get it here around here so I'm about to catch it. 1943, no mint mark. That's silver, baby. Woohoo! I got silver. Yeah. Alright, on to the next one.
Okay, another live dig. Wow. That one's gonna be more deep iron. But we're gonna give it a shot. See what we come up with, okay? Let's see. Ow. Okay. That's some hard ground. Alright. Let's get the carrot out. Hot rock, but you never know until you get there. It's a hard day, buddies. What's that? Okay, that's a weird looking rock. Looks like it's been worked to me. I don't know. It's been worked. I'll keep it just in case. Okay, it says it's over here.